You ready, Mr. Sir?
Yes, sir.
Let's give Paul Sparks a nice hand, if you would, right now.
Which one's he doing first?
Well, I've never walked on a street made of gold. But someday I will. And I've never lived in a mansion, but I sure know it's real. And I've never lifted holy hands or walked on holy ground. No, I never did till he showed me how. When the blood flowed my way, I cried, Jesus. Felt the chains break away. Heard an angel sing glory. I'll never know why he died. And his precious life he gave. But I thank God. That old gospel story many times when I was a little child. And I'm sorry, Lord, I never listened. For the longest while, then suddenly the Savior's but I thank God for the day when the blood flowed my way. I thank God for the day when the blood flowed my way.
Way.
Thank you very much. You know, I was thinking this week a lot. Sandy tells me not to talk a lot, so I'm going to make it quick. But I was thinking this week that there's going to come a time where the trumpet's going to sound. No matter what anybody has wrong with them, cancer, some kind of affliction, anything, we're going to be changed in the twinkling of an eye. And it ain't that far away, is it? Yo? No, it's not. And I think that there's going to be some music in heaven, and I think it might sound something like this, maybe.
Paul Sparks, ladies and gentlemen, isn't that great?